New at noon, a warning from the FDA for anyone with small kids this summer. The agency is telling caregivers not to use these neck floats with babies for water therapy interventions. They say using these, especially with babies who have developmental delays or special needs, increases the risk of injury or even death. Now, we have full details of the report and the warnings if you'd like to check them out at KDKA.com.